this group, I would love to know who has any fighting experience. We all take a big step forward if you have any fighting experience.
Thought it'd be a good way to get a little extra cardio in. Maybe sneak a few shots in on some coworkers.
Keep up the kitchen, we guys. Look at that, we got some hungry boys.
Keep this is molasses.
Go up a little bit higher, Tate. Throw that jab up at that line. Quit picking on these third graders.
Jump on this, come over here.
Do right here. 15. 15, one on each side. Jump through.
Whew. Run out of gas.
Took a year off. I'm raising America's future right now, but had to come back, retake the crown.
You know, when you're watching UFC or boxing and you're shouting at the TV, telling them to keep going and throw more punches, but when you're actually in there, I mean, 40, 50 seconds in, my hands were like sandbags. So.
Today, they come up with the matchups, so we're all dying to be in it, that's for sure, so to make the right choice.
The guy that wins will be the guy that's in the chain.
That's the one I want.
Okay, so in no particular order, the guys that made the cut to be on, if I don't read your name out, you're not fighting.